This is a quote from the English translation of a statement written by the awaited Imam Mahdi Nasser Muhammad al-Yemeni on the 19th of May 2020, titled Coronavirus and the Decisive Statement That Is Not to Be Taken for Amusement. Also, it is for you to know with certainty that the disease of the suffocating torment of Allah that you call coronavirus will not be removed from you except by Allah only. So let the people repent from the worst sins, the gross indecencies, the injustice to the people, and from the injustice of associating partners with Allah. And say, Our Lord, we've wronged ourselves. And if you do not forgive us and have mercy upon us, we will surely be among the losers. And after the repentance, let each of them say, O Allah, I am your servant. I ask you by the virtue of the fact that there is no God but you, and by virtue of the fact of your mercy which you have decreed upon yourself, and by the virtue of the fact of the greatness of your pleasure within, which is greater than the pleasure of your heaven, to cure me of the torment of corona or to turn it away from me, as I am a believer in the caller to the truth from you. O Allah, remove your torment from us, from whichever direction it comes from, so that we follow the path of the truth from you, and strengthen us to fulfill what we've promised you, O you who intervene between a man and his heart, as we only have your mercy, you have decreed upon yourself. If you do not forgive us and have mercy upon us, we will surely be among the losers. O Allah, you've said in the clear verses of your book, and your Lord says, Call upon me, I will respond to you. Surah 40, Ghafir, verse 60. So the dua, supplication, and repentance is from me, and the response is from you, and you do not break your promise. Exalted you are, our Lord. Your promise is true, and you are the most merciful. O Allah, give us the strength to fulfill what we've promised you, to follow the global caller to Allah, the Caliph of Allah on earth, the Imam Mahdi Nasser Muhammad al-Yemeni. O Allah, make the raising of him a blessing upon us and not a misery upon us because of our turning away from the call to the truth of the Imam Mahdi Nasir Muhammad al-Yemeni. And the citation.